Good morning, YouTube. It is New Year's Day, and we are here in Springfield meeting some of our Jeep people. We've got two of us here now. Probably got about two more Jeeps coming. Today we're going to be running down Eminence area. We are going to be going to the Roger Pryor Backcountry, Pioneer Backcountry. If you watched my video about 3 weeks ago, me and my wife, we kind of already went in that area and kind of scoped it out. Took a little bit of video there, not a lot. It does have a lot of water crossings and stuff, but we're going to take a Jeep group down there today. And we also got a few places we didn't get to go that we're going to go today. So make sure and stay tuned for this video. It is an awesome trail. And has a lot of water crossings, as said. So anyways, stay tuned and hope you make it to the end of the video. Later. Thank you. along this trail, and we came across an old church up here on top of the hill. Kind of pretty cool. We're gonna go check it out. Let me get out of the way. Can you get a picture? I don't know how much more this has got in it before it starts falling apart. Yeah. Still got the old wood stove. I'm just amazed the wood stove is still in here intact. And amazed this glass is still intact in the windows. That's sad, that's falling in. Found this spot down here on this river. We've heard of a cave down here. We're gonna go see if we can find it. But the river here is beautiful. Beautiful camp spot. Definitely be coming back here and camping. So Gaia showed the cave. Been on this side of the river, but it looks like it's on the other side of the river, and that looks cold, so we will not be crossing that. You got some folks camping down there. Edmund, you're already wet. You want to take the camera over there?
Back.
So we had a bust on finding the cave, but we did find a cool camp spot with a cool swimming hole that come summertime will be some awesome swimming and camping. So not a total bust, but on to the next one. We made the decision that we was going to take this shortcut on this Forest Service road. Fortunately for us, it's during dry season, because come springtime, when these creeks are flowing, you would not be able to take this route. It was probably a couple miles of nothing but creek bed. Earlier in the trip on Gaia, it showed a natural bridge. We was fortunately able to find it. Unfortunately, it's on private property and the homeowner just lived up the street. As we passed his house, he came out willing to put a buckshot in our rear ends if we got out of our Jeeps. Thank you. In water crossings, it's always recommended to go one at a time in case there's any troubles. Unfortunately for us, we had a couple side-by-sides that caught up to us that was itching to get around us, and on these narrow trails, once we crossed the creek, our fellow Jeepers tried to do the best they can to get out of the way, but to the unsatisfaction of the side-by-side people, they were quite hateful from what I heard. So whatever you do when you're out on the trails, don't be like these guys. We gained a few side-by-sides on that water crossing. And this trail is narrow. And they're itching to get around us, so the other Jeeps had to go way up the trail. You'll find a place to pull over and let them around. So that means I get to walk for who knows how long. Anyway. Thank you. So we are stopping, going to eat some lunch on this riverbank.
A lot warmer. It's a plus.
Thirty-four inches.
So it wasn't over 34 before. Oh, lots of good crossings down here. Nice river bar. Place stop for lunch. we found this place down here. Another good swimming hole and campsite. Big bluffs. Big beautiful area. Man, these places like this make me ready for summer. There you go, Edmund. I didn't. I bet that's deep right there too. Man, that'd be cool.
That would be fun though.
Man, we could have got some good swimming in today if it was hot. Gotta come over here and take a look at this fancy porta potty. Hey, I guess it's better than nothing. Oh yeah. Beautiful bluff lines. There's another water crossing here. Let me cross it and get up there and get you all coming across.
swimming. Just keep swimming. Right there.
Hey, little buddy.
After an intense afternoon and countless water crossings, we finally made our way back to pavement. We had other things in mind for the end of the day, but unfortunately, with the time and being short hours during the winter time, it was getting close to dark and we had a 2.5 hour drive home, so it was time to start heading back that way. After not seeing sunshine all day, I guess it was kind of a nice sight to see a pretty sunset on the way home in the distance. Thank you for sticking with us through this video. We hope you enjoyed. And as always, keep exploring and we'll see you next trip.